Did you know that you can make items dance to the beat automatically inside Adobe After Effects? Well, in this video I'm going to show you two different examples of what I mean and how you can use that in your edits. First, right-click on your song inside the timeline window, go to Keyframe Assistant and click Convert Audio to Keyframes. This will create a new layer in your composition called Audio Amplitude. Select that layer and click U to see all the keyframes for that layer. Now open the shape layer, select any property that you want, and then click and drag the little pick whip icon next to that property, the one that looks like a little cinnamon bun, and drop it on the text slider under the text both channels. Now if you open up your property and type in value plus at the beginning of the second row, the size goes back to normal and the shape is now dancing to the beat, like this. But you can also do this with an image, where I'm in this case taking a super dramatic coffee break because I'm slowly scaling up the image while also changing the opacity property based on the audio. So it looks and sounds like this. For more quick After Effects tutorials like this, I will link a playlist at the end of this video, and in the comment section below you can also download my 12 free motion graphic templates. Thanks for watching!